Klang Valley, Malaysia, also known as the Greater Kuala Lumpur, is now one of the fastest growing metropolitan cities in the world. Home to about 6 million people, with an expected increase to 10 million by 2020. This city is also known for its notorious traffic congestion, with 2 million cars entering the city centre daily. The Klang Valley Mass Rapid Transit, KVMRT, is a project initiated by the Government of Malaysia and launched in July 2011 by Prime Minister Yang Ahmad Berhormat Datuk Seri Muhammad Najib bin Tun Abdul Razak to radically improve the city's transportation coverage and to propel Kuala Lumpur into one of the top most livable cities in the world. The KVMRT is the single biggest infrastructure project ever undertaken in Malaysia. It is a rail-based public transport and will be the backbone of a new sustainable transport system, integrating with existing infrastructure such as the LRT, monorail and KTMB commuter, intra and intercity bus routes. This bold and innovative system will move, link and connect people and places more efficiently. The first line, which stretches from Sungai Buloh to Kajang, covers a distance of 51 kilometres with 31 stations. This line alone will serve a catchment of 1.2 million residents travelling between populated residential, commercial centres and key employment areas in the Klang Valley. The government set up a special purpose exco chaired by the Chief Secretary of Malaysia to oversee the implementation of the project, particularly the award of all project contracts, as well as to coordinate work between the various ministries and government agencies. In September 2011, MRT Corporation Sdn Bhd was formed under the Ministry of Finance and headed by Dato' Azhar Abdul Hamid to execute the government's mandate to complete the project by 2017. For the first time in Malaysia, the concept of a project delivery partner was introduced to manage this highly complex project. With a proven track record in large-scale project management and extensive know-how in the construction of various civil infrastructure and tunnelling projects, locally and internationally, MMC Gamuda JV Sdn Bhd, a 50-50 joint venture company between Gamuda Bhd and MMC Corporation Bhd, was appointed by the Government of Malaysia as the Project Delivery Partner, PDP, for the Sungai Buloh Kajang line of the mega KVMRT project. As PDPs, MMC Gamuda's primary function is to ensure that the rail line is delivered within the agreed time and cost. To avoid adverse impact to the city landscape, buildings and roads, a part of the Sungai Buloh Kajang line in the city centre is underground. With extensive tunnelling expertise and experience in all ground conditions, developed through capacity building from various large-scale civil projects within and outside Malaysia, MMC Gamuda KVMRT Tunnelling Sdn Bhd won the biggest package to design and build the underground works for the KVMRT, following an internationally competitive bidding process. To support such a mammoth undertaking, MMC Gamuda JV had already invested in the Tunnelling Training Academy, which was officially launched by former Prime Minister of Malaysia, Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad, in December 2010. The first of its kind in the world, this academy is poised to train some 1,000 Malaysian tunnelling and underground work experts at various skills to support the human capital need of the KVMRT construction. Latest technology and construction methods will be implemented as part of the KVMRT project. MMC Gamuda KVMRT will bore the 9.5-kilometre tunnel using 10 tunnel boring machines, or TBMs. These machines will excavate rocks and soil with special tools fixed on a rotating cutter head while building permanent walls at the same time. The ground conditions of the Klang Valley consist of the Kenny Hill Formation and Kuala Lumpur Limestone Formation, which is typified by cavities, caves and rocks under uneven soil. This makes tunneling under the city centre a major challenge, and the use of an appropriate TBM is absolutely vital. In March 2012, MMC Gamuda KVMRT sealed the agreement to purchase 8 TBMs from Germany's renowned tunneling equipment specialist, Herrenknecht AG, and 2 TBMs from China Railway Tunnel Engineering Corporation. Of the 10 machines, 4 earth pressure balanced TBMs will be used to tunnel the Kenny Hill Formation soil condition, while 6 variable density TBMs will be used to tunnel in karstic Kuala Lumpur limestone formation. The variable density TBM is the first of its kind in the world and is a result of combined initiatives from Malaysia's tunneling experts from MMC Gamuda and Herrenknecht of Germany. This special purpose machine will be able to tackle the difficult soil conditions found in the Kuala Lumpur limestone formation. The factory acceptance test for the first TBM was held at Herrenknecht's factory in Schwanau, Germany, on November 19th till November 21st, 2012. The test was successful and the first TBM arrived in Malaysia at the end of January 2013. The 10 TBMs will be used for underground tunneling from Samantan Portal to the South Portal, while passing through 7 underground stations: KL Central, Pasar Seni, Merdeka, Bukit Bintang, Pasar Rakyat, Cochrane and Maluri. Throughout the project, land acquisitions were averted wherever possible through mutual agreements with property owners. At the underground section of the line, issuance of horizontal strata titles was introduced, allowing buildings to coexist with the tunnel beneath. An effective PR and communications team is in place to interface with the public and stakeholders. The rapid implementation of public engagement programs helped the project in receiving support and cooperation, while increasing tolerance towards the temporary inconvenience for larger benefits. To ensure minimal disruption during the construction of the KVMRT, an extensive traffic and environment management program has been put in place. The traffic management plan will ensure minimal lane closures and diversions during peak hours, and to ensure advance information is given to the public. The project's environment management program will ensure that all EIA measures are adhered to. These include setting up of silt traps, noise barriers, and other environmental safeguards in line with the standard set by the Department of Environment. 4 centralized labor quarters are being constructed to accommodate a total of 10,500 laborers that will be working on the KVMRT project over the next 5 years. With the works expected to be completed by 2017, the improved connectivity provided by KVMRT will boost economic activities within the Klang Valley, creating more job opportunities and providing a better and improved lifestyle for the generations to come.